today we have got possibly one of the most mossy driveways I have ever cleaned. Welcome back, YouTube. It's Ryan from Curbside Cleaning and welcome to another video. Today we have got possibly one of the worst, mossiest driveways. That doesn't make sense. One of the most mossy driveways I have ever cleaned. I think there might definitely be quite a fair bit of muck that we end up sweeping up. You would have seen from the before shots how bad it is. It should be really nice, like corally, multi-coloured block at the end. So I'm just getting set up. I sit there behind me. I'm going to get set up, I'm going to get cracking, going to get straight into it today. So if you enjoy the video, please like and subscribe. It does really help, and you can't really see me, that's better. And I will catch you at some point in the video. Enjoy. Well, what a job. I hope that I hope it really came out on the camera. Obviously, I won't know until I watch it back, but wow, that went from black to really bright, which was, you know, was more than what I was expecting. I'm going to try and do the same thing I done with the last video and wait for it to dry and resand it and get that on camera as well. Doesn't look like it's, well, it's grey skies, but it's been like this all day, so I don't know why it would start raining now. But no, my luck, it probably will. But anyway, guys, I'm going to put the after shots on now. And then if obviously the video continues, it will be because I've managed to resand and the closed clips will be on there. So stick around for that if that's what you enjoy. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed the video. Drop a comment below. Always like saying hi to everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. Anyway, catch you in the next one. See you later. What?
Thank you.